What up, everybody? It's your boy, Guy Named Fleek, coming back at you guys again with another video. Here today, we starring my dog, Base Goku. I'm going to go ahead and give him the same treatment as I did S. Broly, hoping I could get you guys to get on a level with him that you never thought you could be. First, we're going to start off with something swaggy, right? This solo TOD. You know what I'm saying? Look at him. Yeet! Yes, bust that ass. Yes, sir. Get the nipple! Sorry, can't help myself. Let's get to the video.
Where the fuck should I really even start? I got hoes that I'm keeping in the dark.
Alright, first we're going to start off with a 2M straight into a 5.8. Next, what you want to do is you're going to do 2S three times until you see that nigga come out of nowhere putting foot to ass. Then you're going to chin check this nigga with a 236L. Now, it's time to hold your lighters up because we're going to spark up. After we spark up, you need to whiff the first light, and the second light in the 5L needs to connect, just like it's shown above. Now, the next part what we're going to do is bust his ass for 3 straight auto combos. In other words, you're going to do auto combo, IADM, key blast, auto combo again, IADM, key blast, auto combo again, in that order. The timing is not specific. Let me say that again. The timing is not specific. You can take your time with it. Just make sure your inputs are clean. The cleaner, the better. Next, the sequence that's coming up next is extremely bread and butter and really easy. All you're going to do after that auto combo is you're going to super dash, medium light, jump cancel, light, 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 until you knock them towards the ground. Delay the next vanish very little, and then you're gonna micro dash 236L, hold your vanish, dragon rush. This next part of this sequence is not hard. All you're gonna do is go straight into his level one. I'm talking as soon as you hit the ground, level one. You're going to go light, special, heavy, medium, and then the next part, pay attention, 2L, 2M, 2S. And then you're going to click the very special buttons again. So you're going to click R1 twice. That way, you can complete your Halloween bag full of bus ass that you're handing out to this nigga. Alright? So, when you got this combo all said and done, it should look like this. Again, I plan on giving Base Goku the exact same treatment I gave DBS Broly. So if you guys want more guides made by me on this character, because the next one will be on Blockstream, should be out by next week, please make sure to like, sub so you get the notification, and come by and have some fun. Or if you're a DBS Broly main out there and you need to learn how to play the character you don't know how, please check out my playlist that's nothing full of nothing but DBZ Broly, TOD guides, neutral guides, Blockstream guides, etc. Anyway, I hope this was helpful. Again, make sure to like, sub. I'm a guy named Fleek. I'm out. Peace.
I'm searching and praying and hoping for something. I know I'm gonna see it. I know that it's coming, Lord.